Είμαστε εδώ στην καρδιά του Φεστιβάλ Κανό, ως πρέσβυλες της L'Oréal Paris και βρισκόμαστε εδώ για να δώσουμε ένα βήμα σε όλες τις γυναίκες. Εσείς, πώς αισθάνεστε ότι έχετε αποτελέσει πρότυπο για όλες τις γυναίκες?
No, I did not imagine that I would ever be considered an icon for the rest of the world. No, I can hardly believe it.
Πώς αποφασίσατε να συνεργαστείτε με τη L'Oréal Paris και τι έχετε να πείτε για αυτή τη συνεργασία?
I was 69 when they asked me to be a brand ambassador. And I thought, well, that's kind of unusual at 69. I didn't think that it would be possible. Now I'm 80 years old and I'm still working for L'Oréal. That's really more unusual. And it says something about L'Oréal. Their slogan is, because you're worth it. And they mean that regardless of age, regardless of race, of nationality. And I really admire them for that. They have very young women, they have very old women like me. And they're very good to us. And because you're worth it is a very important motto.
Εγώ θεωρώ ότι είστε πάντα πραγματικά μια πολύ όμορφη, πολύ νέα, πολύ λαμπερή γυναίκα και έχετε μια ενέργεια αξεπέραστη. Από πού πηγάζει όλο αυτό?
Well, I agree with you that what makes a woman look youthful is attitude and energy. Also good posture. If you're like this, it's not so good. If you sit up straight. I think the answer to having energy, a lot of it has to do with staying curious. I'm 80 years old, but there's still so much I don't know. And I want to learn. And it's the I want to learn part that's important. It's much more important to be interested than to be interesting.
Τι θα προτείνατε και στις άλλες γυναίκες να κάνουν?
Sleep. Getting enough sleep. Getting exercise. Staying physically active. Keeps the blood flowing. Not using soap and water on your skin, but keeping your skin clean and moisturized with the proper skin lotion. And attitude. It's what comes out of the eyes. Someone who's eager and curious and feels good about themselves is going to be more beautiful than someone who is the opposite.
Υπάρχει κάτι για το οποίο μετανιώνετε?
Oh, yes. We all have regrets in life. I don't believe that it's important to concentrate on regrets. What's important is taking responsibility for your mistakes in life and trying to learn from your mistakes.
Ladies, I am not going to let us become those people who stop living before they stop living.
I would like to introduce you to Christian Grey.
This is for mature audiences.
Certainly sounds like us.
It's very, very funny, and people need to laugh now, yes? Also, it shows the importance of friendship between women. It's one of the most important things. Women's friendship is different than men's friendship. We go to the heart, to the soul, yeah? And when we laugh, all tension and anxiety goes away. It's also saying that no matter how old you are, don't give up the idea that you can have fun, you can have sex even. It's never too late.
Υπάρχει κάποιος ή κάποια που θα θέλατε να δουλέψετε μαζί του, να συνεργαστείτε?
I'd like to work with Cate Blanchett and Annette Bening and Natalie Portman. The people I really want to work with are all women because they're more fun, because I feel more interested in women.
Τι θα θέλατε να πείτε σε Ελληνίδες που μας βλέπουν?
Oh, stay strong. Things are not easy. Anywhere in the world, but in Greece, it's not easy. Stay strong and stand up to tyrants. Stay together and organize. You've already accomplished a lot by people staying together and saying this to those banks and those money men who tell you you have to do without so things can get better. Things will get better for them, but not for the average person. So fight. Fight.
Σας ευχαριστούμε πάρα πολύ.
Greece can teach us what to do. Yeah.
Thank you very, very much.
Thank you.